You want this? First, you need a clip. Copy it. Then consider it. Then go to merge and filter it. Then use the glow effect. Then turn it on full lighting. Then go to the overlay object. Then on chroma key. And the intensity and shadows to 100. And finally adjust it.